Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a look for you guys. I'm going to be doing more of a colorful look with a pop of color because I've been getting a lot of requests to do a pop of color because I usually do just like neutral colors, and some girls and boys want to see a pop of color. So today I'm going to be showing you guys a look that's gonna have a pop of color. So let's go ahead and jump right into the video. So to begin with, we're gonna start with priming our eyeballs, and I'm gonna be using my Tarte Shape Tape to prime my eyes. So I'm just gonna take that, something small, and then I'm just gonna take a little brush and kind of just apply it all over the eye. Using that same concealer, I'm gonna carve out my eyebrows. So two in one, guys. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and do the same thing on this side. I have the window open because it's pretty hot in here. So if the window opens, so sorry if you guys can hear all the ruckus out there. And then my baby's over there screaming at Moana. Okay, so then I'm just gonna take my finger to kind of blend everything out. I know I've been gone for a while, I'm sorry, but it's because I've been trying to redecorate this room, kind of make it feel a little more motivated. This is not going to be here. I'm sorry about this. But yeah, I'm still in the process of doing that. So, excuse me if it doesn't look very pleasant. Okay. So after that, I'm going to set my concealer with a neutral color. You can pick whatever color you want to set it with. I just set it with like a creamy white color, just a creamy color that's kind of the same color as your skin tone. Ow. As your skin tone, somewhere around that. I'm using one from my Morphe palette, so you guys can do whichever one you like. Okay. So, once we're done with that, we can go ahead and get started with color. So, I'm gonna take an angled brush. Any angled brush, doesn't have to be this one. This one is a Luxie 207 medium angled shading brush. But you guys can take whatever one you want. And I'm gonna take a neutral, I'm gonna take a, what is that? Transition color. And I'm gonna take this brown one here, this medium brownish one. And I'm just gonna pop it in the crease. Gosh, you can hear everything with the window open. So I'm just gonna pop it in the crease. Just like so. Just like so. Other eye colors. So, I have some news to tell you guys. You've been probably like, what is all this? So, I got highlights yesterday, and I was terrified. I've never been so terrified about getting, like, dyeing my hair or cutting my hair or any of that. But yesterday, I was freaking terrified to see the outcome of my hair. Yesterday, I had an appointment at 11:15. I got there and the guy wasn't even there. So I was like, okay. So I went to go try to open the door and it was so closed and it was like already 11, it was like 11:14. And I was like, okay. So I went back in my car and I kind of sat there and then he got there like a couple minutes later and I was like, okay. So this raises a red flag for me. Like, this guy is late to a hair appointment at the salon, like, okay. So I was like, okay, whatever. So I go in, there was another girl there waiting too. And well, she goes in and I go in. Okay, so right after that, I'm gonna take a more fluffy brush. This one doesn't have a name, but just any little fluffy brush. And I'm gonna go in with this little, I'm gonna go in with this peach, pinky peach color here. And I'm just gonna kind of go right under the transition color. Just kind of throw a little bit of that on there. Just like so. Okay. And then just blend it out nicely. And then I'm gonna take a flat brush. Oh, that one's too fluffy. Take like a very dense one, like kind of like this one here, which needs to be cleaned. Sorry. I'm gonna take that and I'm gonna take this pinky peach color here and I'm just gonna apply that to my lid. Sorry guys, my camera shut off. So I'm gonna keep putting that right here. It's not sticking very well. So I'm gonna take some Fix Plus. I'm gonna take some on my brush. And then I'm gonna spray it. Do the same thing on the other side. So yeah, anyway, so I go in and he attends the other girl first. I'm just like, okay, I had an appointment at 11:15. You get here late and then you're still gonna make me wait. So I was like, okay, whatever. So while I was waiting, I was like, okay, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go find somebody else to do my hair. I mean, you're not supposed to judge a book by its cover, but this guy honestly look like a hobo. Like, it's really mean to say that, but I think he might be gay. I'm not sure. I think he is. I'm like 99% sure he's gay, but he's like this scruffy guy all dressed all like hobo-ish, and his nails aren't clipped, they're like super long and kind of crusty looking. His fingers are all crusty. He's doing this girl's hair with his bare hands, no gloves, no nothing. So I'm just sitting there like, okay, well, maybe I should just book it and go find somebody else to do my hair, you know? I went there because he did my aunt's hair and her hair came out really, really nice. So I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna go there. So anyways, I continue to sit there and I'm just like thinking, okay, I'm about to leave, I'm gonna get up and go and just drive off as, you know, fast as I possibly can. So then I'm over there literally praying, like, okay, I'm gonna do my hair, I'm gonna apply bleach to my hair. God, you know, I'm sorry for everything that I've done. just please, please don't let this turn out horrific, you know, please. So then he calls me up and I'm like, okay, fudge, too late. I gotta go do my hair. So then he's like, okay, what do you want with you to do? And I was like, oh, I wanna do highlights. And he's like, okay, you have a picture, like an inspiration picture? And I was like, yeah. So I showed him a picture. I'll probably insert a picture right here. But I showed him the picture and he's like, sorry, my turtle's being weird. He's like, okay, wow, that's really pretty. And then I had like red hair dye in my hair from past dyes. And he's like, you have red in your hair, you know, I'm gonna try my best to kind of remove it, to remove the hair, to color correct your hair. And we'll go from there because it's gonna turn pink because of the red hair dye or whatever. And I was like, okay, crap, I'm scared now. So I was like, okay. And then he's like, I don't think it's gonna turn out how you want it in the picture, but I'll do my best to, you know, they're gonna come out nice, he said, but they're not gonna come out how you want it in the picture. I don't think your hair's gonna lift like that. So at that point, I was like shitting bricks. I was like, okay, I think I just fucked up my hair. My boyfriend's gonna hate it. I'm gonna hate it. And it's just gonna be bad, you know? I'm gonna have to re-dye my hair when I get home, buy a fucking box dye, and I'm just gonna spend all this money on nothing. So I was sitting there just scared. Scared. And then, you know, he puts the foils in my hair, and then he's like, oh, he told me he was gonna charge me $120 for everything. And I was like, okay. So he starts putting the foils in my hair, and then he's like, oh, hold on, let's continue with the video. So after that, I'm gonna take a dark brown color. So I'm gonna go in with this one her, and I'm just gonna do it in like the outer corner. So I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna keep telling you the story. Okay, so dark brown color here. So then he's like, okay, you know, he's doing my foils and he's like, wow, you know, you have a lot of hair. I didn't think you had so much hair. Like, it doesn't look like you have that much hair, but you actually have, you know, a lot of hair. And I was like, okay, you know, yeah. And he's like, I'm gonna have to charge you $10 more for all the foil that I'm gonna use because you have a lot of hair. And I was just like, okay, whatever, you know. So I was like, this guy better not be freaking raising the price little by little, you know. And then they don't accept card, so I had to go and take out money. And I was like, oh my god, okay, whatever. So I was like, well, he better not raise the price because I only took out a certain amount, you know. So then he starts doing my hair and it's taking forever, and I'm just like, okay. I'm just like, okay, well, I'm getting kind of freaked out, you know, this process is, it's happening, you know, the bleach is in my hair, there's no turning back now. So I'm just there waiting, I'm looking through Instagram, I'm looking through, you know, Tri-City Herald, I'm doing all this stuff to just let time pass by. Okay, and a couple, like an hour or so goes by, he checks my hair, and he's like, and he shows me that my hair is freaking pink. And I'm like, oh my gosh, you know. In my head, I'm picturing, you know, the other parts that aren't pink are freaking yellow as hell. And I'm just picturing how horrific I'm gonna look, you know. And I'm just like, oh my gosh. And he's like, okay, I'm gonna put more bleach, hopefully, you know, your hair can resist it, to, you know, take off the color, the pink or whatever. And I was like, okay, you just do it, you know, just shut up and do it. And so he starts doing it. Let's have a look at a freaking plug. He starts doing it, just blend out, just now I'm just blending out all the here. So he starts doing it, and I'm just like, okay, more bleach to my hair, that doesn't sound right, you know, my hair's gonna break off and I'm gonna look horrible. And yeah, So he's just doing it and putting more bleach, and I'm just sitting there in the like the big old hair thing dryer. I'm just sitting there just thinking, looking up random stuff just to make time fly. And he's like, okay, let's look at your hair. So he puts me in the sink, and you know, I'm thinking that it's off. Mind you, he doesn't tell me like what's going, like the only time he told me what was going on was like when my hair was turning pink. That's all he told me. Other than that, he wouldn't tell me like how much my hair was lifting or like any of that. So I'm just like, okay, you see me that I'm like super worried like about my hair and stuff, and you're like not even like telling me, you know, like any of the process or anything, you know. And me, I'm like scared as shit that I'm like not even asking him anything. Okay, so I'm gonna take like a little brush, and I'm gonna take the lightest color that I have, like this one. I'm gonna take this one here, and I'm gonna do highlight the brow bone with it. With that color, I'm just zooming out this way. Okay. And I'm just gonna blend some more. So yeah, he's not telling me, you know, anything that's going on with my hair or anything. So I'm just like, okay, I'm over here not knowing what my hair is gonna look like, and you know, he's not telling me anything, so maybe it's turning out really bad. So, you know, whatever, he starts washing my hair. Okay, so I'm gonna take a pencil brush, and I'm gonna take this peach color here and the transition color, and I'm gonna put that right under. I'm gonna do a little bit of it brown to kind of smoke it out a little bit. So yeah, he's doing that, and I'm just like, okay, you know, I don't know how my hair is gonna turn out. I have a feeling it's gonna look, you know, really bad, and I'm just like totally freaking out. And then he takes off the foils, washes my hair. I think he puts like toner or something in it, and then he tells me, oh, I'm gonna lighten the top just so it can kind of blend in a little bit. And I was like, okay. And he doesn't even end up doing that, but he doesn't tell me that he doesn't end up doing that. And then you know, we're done washing my hair, and I can kind of, I'm trying to like look to the side to kind of see what it looks like, and it looks pretty light, and then it looks kind of like yellow, and I'm just like, okay, whatever, I'm just gonna close my eyes and just see the final result. So then he takes me to the chair, faces me away from, you know, the mirror or whatever, and I'm just like, okay, you're not facing me so I can see it, you know, what's going on. And then he's like, okay, with blow drying my hair. He's like, okay, I'm gonna curl it. It's gonna look really nice. And when he's blow drying my hair, he kind of turns the chair a little so I can see my head. And I see that it's like super, super blonde. It looks like platinum blonde. And I'm like, oh my God, what the hell? Like, at first I hated it, like it looked so bad, like from the corner of my eye looked so bad. So then I was like, okay, shit, you know, okay, whatever. So then he curls my hair and stuff, and he like, okay, look at your hair, you know, it came out really nice, I think. And I look at my hair and I'm like, oh my gosh, it looks so freaking nice. Like, I was not expecting it. I really was not expecting it to lift this much. Like, it's super, super blonde. At the end of the video, you guys will see my hair done, and I'll show you how blonde it is or whatever. But it's like super duper blonde, and I'm like, oh my gosh, you know, like I was not expecting this. I was expecting this guy to fuck up my hair, and I was gonna look like a mess. But I really, really loved my hair. It looked amazing. I was like, oh, thank you. You know, it looks really, really nice. I didn't expect it to lift this much. He's like, yeah, me neither, but it lifted really well. So, point is, my hair ended up looking great. And I honestly recommend him to you guys. His name is Mari or Maori or whatever. He does hair at, it's Oxidi Hair Beauty Salon on 4th, I think, in Pasco. I think it's 4th. Yeah. So I loved his hair. I loved how my hair turned out. He looks like you don't want him to touch you, but his work is amazing. Like, it's amazing. I really, really liked it. Turned out really, really well. So I recommend him to you guys. And you know, he doesn't charge an arm and a leg to do all of that, you know. So I recommend you guys to go to him. He does really good hair. Anyways, so finishing up the look, I'm gonna add some lashes, and then I'll be right back. You guys can add lashes, not add lashes, whatever. So I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I blow dried my hair and I just put some lashes on. So the next step that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add I'm gonna add like a brightener to the inner corner, just to brighten it up a little bit. Take my Mary Luminizer highlighter shimmer palette, eyeshadow, I mean. It's like this little tiny one, and I'm just gonna take any little brush. Just take any little brush and just apply it to the inner corner. So you can kind of give it that pop. You know, a little pop of color. I mean, a little pop of shine, whatever. So moving on to the lips, my favorite combo right now is the Liquid Catsuit in Nudie Patootie by Wet n Wild and the Buttercream Frosting by Jordana. So I'm gonna put on the Buttercream Frosting first. Make sure I get it nice and blended so that there isn't too much of
one color. That's not the other one.
So this is the finished look. My hair. I love my hair, guys. Sorry. But this is the finished look. And I'm gonna finish it off with some Fix Plus. And that's it. We're done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed my little story time about my hair. Me getting crazy over my hair. But yeah, let me know in the comments down below or message me or whatever. Of any videos you want me to do, any ideas, they're greatly appreciated. Please, come on guys, participate with me. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Love you all, and thanks for the support. Love you. Bye.